Let me show you how to make a cucumber salad oimuchim. Cut the cucumber in half, remove the seeds inside. Then cut it into half a moon shapes and add 2 pinches of salt. Mix well. Let it sit for about 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, squeeze the cucumber by hand and add 2 pinches of salt and some garlic to the cucumber. Add 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds. Add 1 teaspoon of sugar. Add about half tablespoon of sesame oil. Mix well. Very fresh and delicious oimuchim is done!